If you died, everybody's been looking at me, waiting for me to fall apart or freak out. I'm a mess.
And there's all this pressure because everyone's hovering around me, waiting for me to do something or say something, flip out or yell or cry so loud.
Baby, I'm so sorry you lost your friend.
I just want to go back to when things were normal.
I'm fine.
How you holding up?
I'm fine. Yeah?
I'm fine. I just wish everyone would stop asking me.
Stop talking.
Manage.
All this stuff you're doing, manager. You're not supposed to be managing it. You're supposed to be feeling it. Grief, loss, pain. It is normal.
It's not normal.
It is.
They want you. Break your heart.
Instead of moving through the pain, you run from it. We do these things. We run off. It's not normal. We're supposed to.
I felt nothing.
I need to feel nothing.
Love and hate and grief and break. We put this love in you to get that. It's you. That is you.
That's
none of this would have happened. Sometimes people remember when there's nothing.
I don't know who this person is.
I did what I could with what I had. You want to kill somebody that bad? You can kill me. Come on. Get it over with, man.
Why is it suddenly so important for everyone to
be? I don't want you to be what other people think that you are.
A monster? Sorry to disappoint you, Elena, but last time I checked, I was still a vampire.
I don't want to feel it.
Just live. Like it meant something.
Oh,
Mm-hmm.